Project SOAR, Save Our Albatross Research, Advanced Literacy Group, Columbus School for Girls Lower School.
The Advanced Literacy Group convenes for class.
What did you see, Aklam?
It's a floppy disk that doesn't say what it is. What kind?
Like it's what? Going to tell us about Papa Island, and we are going to listen to a scientist later on explain all the work that scientists are doing in the Hawaiian Islands. What else was it with it?
A map.
That is a map of the northern Hawaiian Islands and Midway Atoll. Leslie, why is Midway important?
Well, that's where Ron Hershey went when he was studying the albatross, because a lot of albatross lived there.
Good. And what did you find?
I found a bottle that has stuff that like was in albatross, which is a type of bird.
Things that they swallowed and caused their death instead of eating food.
And they found inside them.
We really need to work hard for that albatross.
And fish.
And a journal.
Tattoo. And for our newest members of our group, look like what Mr. Hershey sent us.
Oh. A sand sample.
What? Yeah, we have sand samples. And what is this?
That's an albatross.
It's a leg band for us to remember leg how important band. Our work is, because these albatross, those are for the three new girls. Those albatross did not make it, did they? Yeah, ready?
What is it?
Oh, it's another one.
How do
it's
we tell cousin. Them apart? It's his cousin.
His phone number.
Albatross, look at it. It came straight from Hawaii, girls. What do you suppose this is?
Is that like a
dollar thing? Kids around the world make things out of what?
Recycle things.
Instead of hurting animals, you can play with these. Mm-hmm. And a new journal.
We are learning how important it is to keep plastic and other marine debris out of our waterways.
Playing monkey see, monkey do.
We created this game to learn about the Great Lakes and oceans.
We created the game Monkey See, Monkey Do to travel with Fred to help children learn about the oceans and Great Lakes. I will give you an example of the directions we wrote. If you land on a red space, you have not been kind to the environment in some way. You follow the directions on the square and move back that number of spaces. If you land on the green space, you have been kind to the environment in some way. Follow the directions on the square and move ahead that number of spaces. We have had fun teaching the game to students in other grades in our school. Our game travels around the world in a package like this.
A sampling of journals that we and Ron Hershey have created.
Albatross leg band necklaces. We wear them proudly to remember the albatrosses who are no longer with us.
We connected with Yumi Yusutaki, a scientist from NOAA.
Students participated in a live interactive phone call with Yumi from Hawaii. He called us from the Hawaiian Islands to teach us about the habitats in Papahanaumoku Akea Marine National Monument.
Yumi narrated his presentation about his underwater research.
Research ships will stay out in the northwestern Hawaiian Islands for about a month at a time. And depending on what's going on, there's fish counts, there's shark research work, seeing where all the sharks migrate to. There's albatross tagging and banding, seeing where the albatross migrate to. All kinds of neat things.
I'm Leslie.
I'm Aklam.
I'm Aubrey.
I'm Ailish.
I'm Evelyn.
Here we are with our traveling stuffed animals, including a crab, turtle, Fred, and his cousins.
We are studying some Hawaiian words.
Mahalo.
Fe.